Hello everybody, it's Android Gamer, and today I'm playing Walkmaster, a sort of stealth game where you have to try to control the person that's on the stilts and try to make them walk to a goal. Well, doing better than what I was doing when I was testing. Oh, nope. Famous last words there. When I saw this, I was like, oh, this seems interesting. Give it a try. There we go. Okay. Yes, so that was a checkpoint, so now I won't have to go back all the way to the start. So now I have to figure out how to get over this guy. Small step. There we go. Go. There you go. Huzzah! Woohoo! Move on the trail, too. Yes, I know. I got it. Save that. Almost. No. Get me, fishy. I almost messed that one up. So far, so good, this one. Huzzah! Of course, it's also just going to get harder as I go. Okay, so what's this here? Daily challenge. Keep the pace. Keep up the pace. And now. I don't need the daily challenge. Just go back and do. Huh. Okay, there we go. Oh, miss that. Okay. Ah! So I also have to ride that over. Can I go backwards? No. Just forwards. Can I just sit? I just want to sit. Just stay on. No. There. Okay. Ozzy, don't stand on that too much. Yeah, no. I don't need hints, thank you. I got this. Oh! Ouch. Right? Oh, that. Okay. Works, I guess. Let's go right over them. No, come on. No. Oh, that doesn't sound good. No. Does it give me? Okay, good. And go, and go, and go, and go, and go, and how did I do that skip jump? There. Can I? Okay, so there's a whole bunch of other people, but need at least $200 of any of them. Challenge rewards. Ow! No, can I? I can. Okay. Ah. Into the thistles. Come on. Okay. That seems. Well, it seemed easy enough if my stilts do not go underneath, out from underneath me. He was questioning, like, what are you doing to me? My legs don't go that way. What the heck did I just do? Okay. Okay. That obstacle is now over and done with. Little skip jump there. Oh, you gotta be kidding there. 5. Twaswell. Customize. Oh, dear goodness. Or different sticks? Nah. Hey, now I'm the Roswell area. Wait, come back up. Oh. Go. Shoot. Nope. That I went too fast for myself. Oh, that's a mistake. That's a whole lot of mistakes. That's just wrong. Okay, wait for that to come back down, and as it does, go. There. Oh, just. I don't like water. Yay. Okay, let's see if I can get easiest thing with this, at least it gives me a heads up that, oh wait, I'm coming out with an ad for you. Oh. Like a boss. Hey, now I got a cheering squad at the end. No, I'm good. I don't need more ads. I don't like that. Baby steps. Not that I would know. I'm not good at. Ah, oh, still to myself. What am I doing? That wasn't the finish line. Okay. And blah. Wait for that to come back. Come on. Oh, I just skewered the goat. Classic. Fear of heights challenge. Oh no. Oh no, this was a mistake. This is a mistake. Ugh. It's right there too. I just have to figure out how to do that. Okay, let's do small steps. How did I miss that? Okay. You got to be kidding me. Okay. Now bow. Now, that's just not fair. All right, go big. Too big. Wait. Right there, he goes back down. And go. And go. And go. And go. That more sounds like a bird than an alien. So what's this here? Down by a hat. Give him backwards hat. Seriously, that's just wrong. My accessories. Can't customize the goat at all. I can customize the goat. Okay, so it's the same thing. Okay. Well, I'm going to leave this episode here. Kind of interesting little game. You want to try it for yourself? I'll leave a link for it in the description below. If you do try it, let me know how far you actually get. See if you get past draw 10, which I'm soft at. This is the Android Gamer, later days, and happy gaming!